It's what the chow and sex traffickers are doing.
Don't say it out loud. Don't say it out loud.
Okay. Get away. This is what the child and sex traffickers are doing. They're following me at the Wendy's, following me from spot to spot. They're following me and they're in pursuit. As you can see, she got out and lit a cigarette, threatening me that they're going to put me on fire. Blackmail. Pointing out his window, speaking of five that will get in to assault me and my children again, whether it's in my vehicle or a hotel. This is what they're doing, ladies and gentlemen. I'm at the Wendy's right here. And I'm going towards Chicago, and this is where we're at, I-39SB. This is what's going on with me and my children. They're linked up to child and sex trafficking rings. They follow me in numerous vehicles. Get out the way. Get out the way. They follow me in numerous rings. Look how she's standing there, and she's in the drive-thru smoking a cigarette, stating to me that they'll burn me up. They do this to me from county to county and state to state. Get out the way. This is what they do. Black male. Two black males in a Mustang. Paper plate. This is what they do. Here's another one. Desperate for money. They'll sell women and children. They'll do anything for their drug or anything to sex traffic women and children. This is what they do. They're drug addicts. Now I'm putting a face to the drug addicts, monstrosity, child traffickers. And there's the vehicle. There's another white male in there.